survivors, please join us. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan.
Shipwise transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Broadcast.
It was a trick by a fucking unitologist. Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Yeah. When I began my research, Terrence Kine's insights into the marker were invaluable. Now his ability is to sending little missives like this one.
You butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! Now you're a regeneration! God, don't you see what you're doing?
Confirmed.
corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh, God. Hold on. I can help you.
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen and hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
Dr. Chalice Mercer, tissue regeneration experiment 5. The children of the marker kind necromorphs have provided all the material I could ask. And these special areas have provided a key to the site. They match the material directly to the brain generator, up to the dump. Of course, that requires puncturing the frontal bone, just to get the venom.
Please, no!
Don't worry. It's been sterilized.
In from hydroponics. If the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Clearance confirmed. Entering zero gravity. Level 3 security clearance required.
My other patients and Dr. Brennan have delayed me enough.
If you've hurt Nicole,
I have never shown you anything but courtesy to Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same?
I can say I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy, Ishimura's engines. Our homecoming will be truly divine. And I doubt even you can stop a convergence event fueled by the entire population of Earth.
You take these things to Earth, it's all over!
Only for the faithless. Humanity will be made whole, Mr. Clark, with or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Thank you. knocked me out again. Isaac, you okay?
I stopped that hunter. But Mercer's gone. He wants to take these things to Earth, Kendra. You have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet. Let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Beginning DNA analysis. Match found for Brant Harris, mining contractor. Aegis 7. Registered physician, Dr. Charles Mercer. Warning. Severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Dr. Nicole Brennan, with medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvement. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
What in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths at the colony. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? Tomorrow you can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
just a sliver of bone between us and Martha's secrets. Relax.
It won't be like Ages 7 and that unpleasantness with the nurse.
Wasn't a nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in your storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded
as the miners in the colony is. Tormenting someone for being a little different.
Yeah, they do. I'm ready. God, I can see the Marcus Codes. It's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The marker speaks. We can't answer.
Related rig activity. Now arriving at flight deck tram control.